And only Leanne Miller is here from the Miller House Bed and Breakfast in Amish Country, the fabulous recipe that brings these flavors together. Check out their Facebook page, too.
Yes.
Very nice. You have a lot of great ideas and recipes you share.
I do. Ho-ho cake recipes on there right now. People have been loving it.
We got to make that here.
I know.
All right, let's
next
do this.
Time.
All right,
okay.
Let's do this today.
All right, let's start over here and look at this crust.
Okay.
This is our pretzel crust. We've taken pretzels, chopped them up either in the food processor, or if you don't have a food processor, just use a knife.
Okay.
3/4 cup butter melted, and 3 tablespoons of sugar. And then this is a little great trick. Francine, our innkeeper at the B&B, came up with this. She pushes up the sides of the pan about 1/4 to 1/2 inch, and then you get more of the saltiness with your sweet.
Oh.
And it comes out prettier out of your pan, too.
Nice.
So,
okay,
yeah,
sounds good.
And we've, of course, cut you a piece so you can, you know,
you
do a little sampling.
Thank you. You didn't think I'd want to do that, did you?
Then we have 2 cups of water here for our Jell-O. We've taken 1.5 quarts of strawberries. Because we're using fresh, this is a tried and true recipe. It's been around for just a little bit, but it calls for frozen strawberries. We decided, why would we use frozen when we've got fresh right now?
Because it's in season.
Yes.
And they are great.
We've taken 1/2 quart of strawberries, smashed them, sliced 1 quart, okay? Now we're going to make this.
Now let me, did you have them sit overnight with sugar? Did you do all that?
No,
then
no
the juices,
sugar.
How did you get all the juices?
We mashed them.
Oh.
We mashed 1/2 quart and sliced 1 quart.
Okay.
So when you look at this finished one over here, it's 1.5 quarts of strawberries. Because you want a fat layer, a big fat layer of strawberries.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, our water's ready to go. We're just going to dump 2 cups of water right in here.
Okay.
And then 2 boxes of the strawberry Jell-O.
Ooh, okay.
Just gonna dissolve that in there.
Where did you find this recipe?
Our innkeeper, Francine.
Oh, it is hers?
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
How nice.
We had this at my son Teddy's graduation party. It was a huge hit.
Everyone loved it.
In fact, the neighbors came over and said, by chance, there wouldn't be any of that left. No. Okay, we've got a whole 8-ounce Cool Whip here,
okay.
And I've taken an 8-ounce cream cheese and whipped it really great.
Okay.
With my little submersion blender that I got down at Warner Creek Cheese.
Of course you did, because that place is amazing.
Okay, now we're going to just hit this.
Okay. This is just cream
great.
Cheese and powdered sugar.
That's it.
Okay.
All right, there we go.
All right.
Now let's scrape that out. While I scrape that out, you scrape that out.
Okay, where are you putting
right
it?
Right in here to the Cool Whip.
All right.
And I'm going to add some ice cubes to our Jell-O.
Okay.
There's a couple reasons why. One, it's going to set it up a little quicker.
Okay.
And two, it's because we're not using frozen, it's going to add a little liquid.
Okay.
Got it? Now we're going to fold that in.
Okay.
All together. You're fast, girl.
We have to be. We have a little under a minute.
we're doing great. Now, we're coming back to do a fruit pizza recipe. So
I know, in
we're
a little bit.
Will be finished out because Francine's going to put it in an ice bath backstage, and this is going to set up quicker, and then we're going to spread it on top of
But it's going to look like this. So it's layered.
Absolutely.
It looks like this.
Yes.
Looks gorgeous.
Now, and really, this sat overnight.
I was going to ask you if you have to do that. So
you don't have to have it sit overnight, but it really helps it set up.
Hey.
So that's it. I mean, now we're going to take this little layer here while you start eating.
Mm-hmm.
You are fast, girl. Mm. Just mix the Cool Whip and the cream cheese and
so
the sugar
good.
Together.
Hey, Kate,
really well.
Come in.
Christy,
let's
girl.
Go, Dawson.
Christy and baby, get over here.
Yes.
Oh, my
we're
goodness.
We're both coming. We're running.
Okay, and then.
This is fantastic.
See, this
Come
spreads.
On, Wayne.
This spreads like a cloud. Ooh. It's absolutely fabulous.
Better late than never.
That's
better
right.
Late than never.
Did we call
That's
you
right.
in?
Yeah.
I called him in twice.
Oh,
I had to
so awesome. So we're going to just spread this in, and then as this starts to set up, we're going to pour it right over the top.
Oh, Leanne, this
okay. isn't that so great?
Leanne,
and you know,
this is good.
While you're eating, you know that it's on foxcake.com.
Like
of course. You can find the recipe for a strawberry pretzel salad on our website, foxcake.com. Just what she said.
Yeah.
So